today in this video we will learn about chromatography. Chromatography word has been taken from a Greek word chroma, which means colors. It is of different types, but in class 9th we will study only about paper chromatography, which has been done with the help of a special type of paper that is known as Boltzmann. This technique is used when there are two or more solutes are dissolved in the same solvent, but they have different solubility. And to separate these type of substances, paper chromatography is used. Here we will take the example of ink. Every ink is made up of different dyes that are dissolved in water. So water here is a solvent that is common for all other dyes. Now by one experiment, I will make you understand the process of paper chromatography. Hello students. Now today, I'll show you an experiment with the help of Boltzmann paper to show you that how with the help of paper chromatography, we can separate different dyes from different inks. Now, I'm going to put marks on these strips with the help of these different sketch pens. This is black color mark. This is green color. And this is red color. Now I will keep all these three strips in the water. Just like this. Now with the help of capillary action, when the water rises, it will take different dyes which are dissolved in that ink. And the fact is, the dye which is most soluble will rise first, and according to their solubility, the dyes will rise in the paper. Now you can see how these dyes are rising as the water is rising in the paper. This is of black color, this is of green color, and this is of red color. So after few seconds, I'll take them out and let them dry. Now I have taken out all the strips from the water. And you can see the different dyes which make these inks. I'll show you one by one. This is the strip of green color. And you can clearly see that how many dyes are dissolved in water to make green color ink. Now this is the strip of red color, in which you can also see the yellow color easily. And this third one, there are so many dyes which after dissolving in water make color. So this is how many dyes after dissolving in water make different types of inks. Now some applications of paper chromatography means where paper chromatography is used. So it is used to separate different colors in a dye, pigments from natural colors, and drugs from the blood. And in forensic science, it is used to detect and identify trace amounts, means very small amounts of substances like poison or any other substance. This is all about paper chromatography.